Welcome back, Sheepy. Oh, hi there. My name is Matt, and I'm a staff scientist with Science North. And today, we're going to be talking about some really interesting topics, again relating to heat in the environment. Today's topic is going to be on the albedo effect, and its effect on Earth's climate. Let's go. Albedo is defined as the fraction incident radiation, such as light, that is reflected by a surface or body, such as the moon or a cloud. We can just think of it as reflective power. Something that it really influences is climate change. Climate change is defined as a significant and long-lasting change in the Earth's climate and weather patterns. Again, what is albedo? Reflective power. Fraction of incident radiation such as light that is reflected by a surface or body such as the moon or a cloud. Also, the amount of radiation that is reflected back out to space is called planetary albedo. Now let's look at albedo, colors, and climate. Now the surface of the Earth is a patchwork of many colors. Dark colors have an albedo close to zero. These dark surfaces retain much of the energy that is received in solar radiation. Things like snow and glaciers have a high albedo effect. Things like ice caps and snow, these reflect about 90% of the solar radiation. And all of this then gets reflected back out to space. Ice albedo feedback occurs when snow and ice melt, exposing dark colored surfaces. Now, clouds and the effect on climate. With the water cycle, along with tiny aerosol particles, allow for cloud formation. Cloud albedo varies according to the type of cloud. We see with thick stratocumulus clouds, they have a high albedo. Now, how does this affect climate change? Well, let's look at it with our rising sea levels. Now, melting sea ice does not change ocean levels, but the melting of glaciers and other land ice will raise the ocean levels. The loss of albedo in the Arctic with the melting ice will accelerate warming in permafrost regions. Now, with the increase in greenhouse gases, this diminishes the planetary albedo. Climate feedbacks are Earth system interactions that are set in motion from the effect of a forcing factor of one part of the system to another. Now, positive feedback amplifies the effect in another part of the system, whereas negative feedback dampens. It does the reverse. Now, let's get to some experiments. The materials you're gonna need are ice, paper towel, a white cloth, and a dark colored cloth, a funnel, two drinking glasses of the same size, some tap water, matches, a kettle, and a mason jar with a lid. Experiment number one. What we're going to do is we're going to test the albedo effect. Now, step one, grab two colored cloths, preferably one white and one black. Place these cloths in the sun side by side. Once done, place an ice cube on each of the tops of the material to see which one melts fastest. Record your observations. Activity 2, ocean level rise. Grab two drinking glasses of the same size. Place two ice cubes in one of the glasses and fill it with water to the top. In the second drinking glass, fill only with water to the top. Now, above glass number 2, hold a small funnel containing two ice cubes and allow them to melt. Record your observations. Cloud in a jar. First thing, you need to gather a mason jar with its lid. Next, pour water into a kettle and bring it to a boil. Once boiled, fill the mason jar up with the hot water 2/3 of the way. let's sit for a few moments. Now, take an oven mitt and safely pour out most of the hot water from the mason jar into a bowl or the sink. Place your oven mitt aside. Now, using a match, light it up and try to have as much of the smoke fill the mason jar. These will represent the aerosol particles needed to form the cloud. You can drop the match into the mason jar and now close the lid. Once closed, take several ice cubes and place them on top of your mason jar lid. Wait several moments and record your observations. Thanks again for joining me. I hope you learned a little something about the albedo effect and climate change. We'll see you again soon. Say bye, sheepy.